Our clinics today are equipped with all the latest technology, and patients expect seeing them. So how to take it to the next level? How to get the X factor? Most of you would agree that you don't want to explain your patient in your diagnostic room. Well, for those who don't agree, I'll tell you why. Because these are expensive instruments. You don't want the patient fiddling with them. Nor do you want to be rude to your patients. It is also very tiring to leave your OPD and go to the diagnostic room for every single patient. Some of the investigations can be explained very well in the OPD. But the patient doesn't get amused, you spoiling their private property. Even if you don't scribble on their reports, the patient does not understand head or tail because he is anyways dilated and also has poor vision. So answer to this problem is in your phone. Phone mirroring or screencasting. Connect your Android or iPhone to the monitor and that's it. Now your fundus videos can be relayed live and both the patient and relative can see. Even if you don't use mobile fundoscope, images from your conventional fundus camera can also be used to explain. And all this happens without you moving. You don't need to stand, you can sit and explain. This connection is wireless from your mobile to the screen. All you need to do is ask your assistant to click the photo of the fundus or the OCT and send it to you on WhatsApp. So within seconds, you receive the image and now you can zoom it and explain it with all your artistry. Not just OCTs, you can even explain the anterior segment findings, the most common thing, the cataract. And all the controls are in your hand, in your mobile, wirelessly connected. You can even use non-ophthalmic investigations like CT or MRI, like in this case, a zoomed image of an optic nerve glioma, beautifully marked and easily explained. You may ask, why do I need to mirror when I can show all of these in my mobile? But you very well know, your mobile is your personal device and you may not want to reveal your secrets. Hence, screen mirroring is a simple and smart solution. All you need is a monitor. Even your vision chart monitor will do. If it doesn't support screen mirroring, you may opt for other devices like Apple TV or a Google Chromecast. So make your clinic a smart clinic and give the X factor to your patients.